All right, a new challenger has appeared. Let's go ahead and try out playing ranked once again. I've only played a handful of ranked matches only because, only because I'm still trying to learn Gengar. My problem with Gengar right now is I cannot fight under pressure. Once I get into my groove, into my rhythm of using them, I know how to link attacks together to a point where I can just make the other person panic, in which case, then they're under pressure and they get screwed up. But if someone knows and sees that, I get completely destroyed. So if you fight me, don't exploit my weakness. That's cheating. All right, stand by. Let's see what we can do with this. All right. Shadow Mewtwo, I'm kind of scared of, because if this person is using Shadow Mewtwo on ranked, then he obviously knows what he's doing. All right, round one, here we go. Let's go ahead, just get a little closer. Ah, crap, I ran right into that attack. Whatever, I knew that, it's fine. One of these, and, see, look, I'm panicking. Oh, gosh, he freaking stopped my hypnosis, too. All right, rise up, focus. Shadow Mewtwo is so scary. Ooh, got him with that, and I'm gonna grab him too. Shadow Mewtwo is so scary because he does so much damage. I mean, he has a really high weakness of having low health, but he is still pretty powerful and scary to fight. All right, I feel like this person has not really used Shadow Mewtwo that much, and he's just kind of pressing stuff. But again, with Shadow Mewtwo, you can press. Ooh, this is gonna get scary. With Shadow Mewtwo, come on, bruh. You gotta do better than that. With Shadow Mewtwo, you can like just press stuff and win. Ooh, then give me that. Oh, wait, that's gonna be game. Is it game? Grab. Oh, crap, 4 HP left. Cubone, jump out. Get him. Ooh, that's a win. Oh, gosh. That got really, really close. See what I'm saying? With Shadow Mewtwo, you can just know the basics and, you know, still whoop someone's ass if you really try. So it's important to not slip up. All right. Second round, I got focus. Get a little closer and go right for attack. Oh, I got him this time. Let me get that phase shift. Ugh. Oh, yeah, he got me. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and transform. Okay. Block. Come on, man. You can't just go into instant burst attacks. All right. I'm about to whoop your ass, though. Emolga. Oh, nice. Actually, I thought I was going to beat his speed, but I didn't. Get a little closer. My little Sonic Whirlwind attack. Or maybe not. All right. I'm going to try to do Hypnosis and then grab him with my burst attack. That's a little combo I learned in the dojo. Well, actually, let's just go for this because I think I got it. Yeah, I got him. I don't even have to try to do it this time. That's going to be victory, though, isn't it? It might be victory. Is it victory? Come on. Victory! All right. That was surprisingly easy. All right. Let's do one more, and let's take it to friendly match. I don't want to get into rank just quite yet, just because I feel like I need to get better before I really do that often. So we'll be right back. All right. A quick match against Inukuba and Mewtwo. Okay. So Inukuba actually plays a Blaziken, and I was actually hoping he would use him to destroy me because his freaking Blaziken combos are just god tier. At least from the Blazikens that I fought, he's definitely up at the top. All right, well, you know what? Now that he's playing Mewtwo, I feel like I can probably have a better chance because I feel like he just got Mewtwo and doesn't quite know him I'm using yet. So we'll see how that works out, you know, in the course of this match. But then again, I know Mewtwo is kind of a beast. Is that like Shadow Mewtwo? Where Shadow Mewtwo is all about power and low defense. So I gotta be a little bit more careful. It's not all about getting like 3 hits in and winning. You gotta, you know, kind of pay attention. So let's see what Mewtwo can do. Let's get a little closer. My biggest challenge is always getting closer. Let me get that phase shift. Yes. My challenge is always getting close in the beginning because, like, if I get zoned, why he stopped my freaking. Oh, got him! If I get zoned and someone just starts projectiling me, I lose so bad with Gengar. That's one of my weaknesses. Again, stop taking notes against my weaknesses. Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's get a little closer again. Let me get that face shift. Ah, I got the face shift. Sweet. Alright, Inukuba, what are you doing? Ooh! Is it gonna be a perfect? Can we get a perfect? Let's get a perfect. Come on. Oh, I'm. No. Shoot. This could be a perfect. This is gonna be perfect. Perfect. Wait. It's not perfect because I just hurt myself. Great. Okay, Inukuba. Okay. Were you playing with me? What happened? Oh God, I'm panicking. Okay, Cubone, just hit him and let me do the rest. Oh God, I'm panicking. Okay. See what I'm saying? If I panic in Pokken, I lose so badly, like instantly. All right. I gotta focus. Let's see. So next round, I'm gonna be really focused on fighting and not doing anything stupid. Cause again, my biggest weakness is once I lose focus and I'm under pressure, I get destroyed so badly. Come on, get out of here with that. I'm just gonna transform and just go all out. Let's do my Sonic spin. Wait, let's get switch the face shield. There we go. Shift the face. Sonic boom or Sonic spin. Actually, you know what? I can actually link this into this. Ooh, I learned that in the dojo as well. All right. So it's gonna do some of that damage and. I'm scared now because out of nowhere, Inukuba started using him really, really well. So let's see if I can do what it takes here. And let's do spin! Oh, one more! I'm panicking again! Counter. Oh, gosh. He actually broke through my counter. Nice. All right, let me... Okay. No, I guess that works, too. I didn't think he was going to let me hit that, but that works. Great. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed these two Pokemon matches. If you did, leave a like right below. Any questions, comments, feedback, just drop me a comment. And as always, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. My name is Ramsaw, and I will see all you awesome Super Sandwiches in the comment section below. Peace.